Deb, Michaela, Abby, and I want to take a moment to express our gratitude for your support and friendship since our arrival this summer. You've made our transition easy, and we've enjoyed getting to meet so many of you. The holiday season is in full swing, and if your family is anything like ours, you've been busy.
There are concerts and parties to attend, cards to mail out, gifts to wrap, goodies to bake, and holiday lights to see. Not to mention so many fun things to do in the area. It's no wonder why this is our favorite time of year.
Well, we're very fortunate to have our family together for the holidays. We recognize that many will spend the season apart as they serve in faraway lands throughout the world. At any given time, we have about 400 people who are deployed in support of the many ongoing humanitarian and combat missions across the globe. We feel there really is no place like home for the holidays, so our thoughts go out to those who are away. And we want you to know that we remain focused on seeing to the needs of the family members who await the safe return of their loved ones.
We have been so impressed by the wide variety of events offered to help our airmen and families throughout the season. This is one of the most giving communities we have lived in, and the support is truly overwhelming. Within the past few weeks alone, the wing has received donations of countless toys for our military children, hundreds of Christmas trees, and home-baked cookies for our airmen in the dorms.
In turn, our airmen are likewise donating their time and talents to many organizations that are in need of volunteers, from food pantries to women's shelters, building homes to raising money for the less fortunate. Our airmen care, and we're so proud to be part not only of the 375th Air Mobility Wing, but the entire Scott Air Force Base family as well.
This is a special time of year, and whether you celebrate Christmas, Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, or one of the many other wonderful celebrations that occur during this season, it's important to treasure the precious time when you can celebrate with family and friends. Reflect on the past year and look forward to the one ahead.
We look forward to getting to know even more of you in the new year and further expand our circle of friends. We'll have many opportunities to serve and work together, but for now, we want to take a moment to say thank you for all you do.
Wish you a very Merry Christmas
and a wonderful holiday season.
From our family to yours, happy holidays.